God of all creation, through your goodness, have this wine to offer. Fruit of the vine and work of human hand, it will become our spiritual food.
Yes,
nurturing God, we are united in this sacrament by the love of Jesus Christ. In communion with Mary, proclaim God's power and mercy for the lowly and oppressed. Like Mary, first disciple, may we live as prophetic witnesses to the gospel. Like Mary, may we discover the liberating power of woman's spirit in our midst. We ask this through Jesus, our brother.
Amen.
God dwells in you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to our gracious God.
Ever living and ever loving God, we do well always and everywhere to give you thanks. In you we live and move and have our being. Each day you show us gift of the Spirit who raised Jesus from the dead is the foretaste and promise of eternal life. With thankful praise and the company of the angels, we glorify the wondrous of your love.
Holy, holy, holy God, God of power and light, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed are all who come in the name of our God. Hosanna in the highest. God is our joyful duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks through your beloved Son, Jesus Christ.
God, you are holy indeed, the fountain of all holiness. Let your Spirit come upon these gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of Jesus the Christ.
sick,